Hello guys, it is Emmy from Emmy and Izzy, and I'm going to play some vanilla Minecraft. This series, we will go through like all the first part, getting started in regular survival, and then we will build like an entire city that will probably overtower the world. So let's get started. The world name, how about Emmy's, too many M's. World. No, Emmy and viewers. World. And then more world options. Launch test on. Nothing wrong with that. It'll just make it go by faster. And let's see. A seed. MC Sisters. And fans. There we go. And done. And create a new world. It's gonna take a while, I guess. Hopefully we get a good spawn. Pretty sure we will. Hopefully. I've never tried this seed before. I promise you. Oh boy. Why am I Steve? Oh, that's E. I'll fix that later. Oh, there's our bonus chest. It's kind of bad to spawn on top of a tree. Lag. Oh, whoa. Okay. So we got some pretty good stuff with what is. Come on, chest. Wait. Oh, there we go. Collect some of these flowers. Oh, and we already got a mushroom biome. Well, a tiny bit of a mushroom biome. Oh, well, I'm sorry, something happens whenever I start up my computer. We could collect this red stuff for decoration. Oh, I can't collect that. I think I need a silk touch pickaxe. I've never really been like in mushroom biomes because it's sort of really rare for me and my luck. So, okay, so first things first, we already have a mining area. I think this is a ravine, hopefully. Nope, just a cave. Nice cave, we already got coal and stuff. And I think this is a nice spot to start our house. So we'll make this into wood. Make it a smaller house, probably like a temporary 5x5 house. Thank you. I was gonna record a different series, but I've never seen trees like this before. What the crap? Because it's part of the new trees. But I was gonna start another series for you guys, but that kind of failed with the sound. But I think everything with the sound is worked out and saved into the program. So we will no longer have sound problems. We will just have Skype problems with if I'm doing stuff with Izzy. Because my Skype lags so much. You don't even know. And I have a really good computer and I don't know why that lags. So it might cut off at the bottom because a bandy campaign doesn't. Well, I didn't spread it apart that much to the bottom. Maybe I could fix that. Maybe. Just maybe. Yep. 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 Okay. So, we will have more server things going on. I'm so sorry. We have to cut off. I think Izzy will still do it, but I won't. I'm not able to do Survival Island anymore. I was banned from that server for some weird reason. I think one of the moderators thought I was griefing, but I really wasn't. I haven't griefed before on that server. So, I was trying to go on the website to clear that up, and it didn't work. I was seeing if I could actually clear it. Ask one of the moderators to clear that up for me, but I cannot even reach the website, and yeah. I think I like that brown. It's pretty. It looks like spruce wood, just darker. Oh, we'll have a multicolor house. Like chocolate and peanut butter. No, I want Reese's Puffs so bad. This right here would be a window, and this could be a door. Make this like 3 blocks high. Oh, there's a little bat. You're not supposed to be out right now. I think you came from the cave. Little bat. So, I will finish this house off camera or in the next episode. And I will see you guys later. Bye. Wait, Steve says bye. Bye.